What's going on, family? What's going on, family? Welcome back to another reaction video. For today, we're doing this movie. The boy Michael Essien. Oh, I bit myself up. Golly. Michael Essien, boy. From Claude Makélélé to Michael Essien, the midfielder for Chelsea was crazy. Crazy. Chelsea had some freaking, some Hawks, some Eagles, man. Makélélé, Essien, you got Kante. The torch gets handed down. I wonder who the next, who the next Hawk finna be. I don't know who it is. I think there's a player, matter of fact, that came out. He looks just like Kante, too. Just freaking a pest. A freaking pest, man. But anyway, back to my boy, Michael Essien. Give this video a like, comment. Let me know how you guys feel, man. Michael Essien, man. Yeah, man. Boy was from Ghana. Put in the work, man. Defense, offense, you name it, he did it. This is the only video I could find that was like, had a little bit of time. It's like 3 minutes long, my bad, but it's still Essien. I feel like those 3 minutes are going to be worth it. I've not watched this yet. I know about him through my FIFA Ultimate Team, through watching him back when I was younger, you know what I mean? When I was like 2-3 years old. Because I know about fucking like that. I'll be talking like, hold on now, pause. Put him down, Essien. Oh, that was a PK. Damn, hold up. He rimmed that goal in the little L. Boom. He tried to kill him. That's a red. He tried to kill him, Essien. Get out of here, Essien. Come on, man. Look, he look like he a killer. He like, dang, I missed him anyway. Is that Luka Modric? It gotta be him. Look. Ooh, he got him on the ankle, too. Well, is that Gareth Bale? Damn, who else has he killed? It's the ref. Give that to him. I must believe there's more power. There's another one. I hear so good. Ooh, good ball, baby. Damn. Your EPM as it is was impressive. I like this. So far, he's connecting the dot. From defense to offense, he's connecting. Ooh, it's all right. Good ball, baby. That jumper. Let's go. Come on, man. Do that. Anelka. I know my players, boy. I do this. Do that. Give me that ball, boy. Give me that. Good ball, baby. Drop by, eat him up. What a ball. We can send these balls, dude. Can you imagine, man? You out playing with a team, every ball you send, freaking Drogba is getting that ball. Boy, that's sick. Every ball you send, the boy Drogba is getting it. That's sick. That's ridiculous. That's Chelsea. Come on, man. Get out of here with that nonsense. Whoa. Look at that. He's still up, baby. Look at the ref. Look at that. Look. Yo. Give me that ball. Don't get out of here. Nah, boy. Get the dunk up. You can't touch him. You can't touch him. Get back to him. Oh, what a ball. What a ball. Where last go? Yo, I missed this. Look at that. I missed these days, baby. I want to see that more. That's a fight. Your last goal. My God, Essien. these players. Look at all these studs coming together. They got the people. Damn, this is for sure. Bop! Oh, that's going! One more time, baby. Wait, pause. What the hell is that player doing late? Get up, you won. This player, sometimes they be some actress, man. They be some actor, I'm some actress. They be some actors, man. What's wrong with these guys, man? What the hell are you doing? You're winning. Get up. Come on, man. It's battle out here, boy. Let me go back a little bit. Look at that. Yeah. Respect the man, yo. One more time. One more time. That's how you finish it. Come on, man. Respect the boy, SPM. That's it right there. That literally right here says, thanks for watching. That's it. Hey, man. I like this. This was hype. I really did, man. This is where Michael Essien from Ghana to Chelsea. I think he did Madrid too. Yeah, I think he did Madrid too. Yeah, like, respect, man. Respect. Yeah, can you imagine this guy with freaking Makelele together, man? Yo, you dead, boy. Kill yourself. What you gonna do? You're not going nowhere, boy. We out of here, man. So this was your boy Pum Pum Killer. Give me a like, give me a comment. Let me know how you guys feel, man. Let me know who you guys would you rather have in your squad at Chelsea. Would you rather have N'Golo Kante or Makelele or Essien, and why? If you had to choose out of the three, who would you rather have? Me, preferably. Damn, that's a good choice. I feel like I probably have Essien. I feel like top three would be Essien, and then Makelele, and then Kante. Let me know how you guys feel, man. Because Essien to me is faster. A little bit faster, more dirty. I like them dirty players, you know what I'm saying? Smart dirty players, tactician. And I feel like he can go to the ball a lot quicker. I feel like he's more of a pest than Michael Lillard, to my opinion. Personal opinion from what I've seen with this small clip. But Michael Lillard is still a beast now. Don't get it twisted, you know what I'm saying? But I'd rather have Essien out of three. Who would you rather have? Essien, Makelele, or Kante? Choose your one. And let me know why. This was your boy Pum Pum Killer. We out. Deuces. Alez. Essien. Ciao, Bella.